I want to commend the U.S. Ambassador to the Human Rights Council for her superb work, Michèle Taylor, in leading 27 member states this week to object to this commission of inquiry and to call for an end generally to anti-Israel bias at the council.